Hey, what's up everybody and welcome back to the channel. So we are taking the Schaefer Fork Trail. So we got all the kids here. Anthony, say what's up.
Hey.
All the kids back there, say hi.
Hi.
So we're gonna go hit it up and hopefully we don't break anything. So watch this all the way through. You might see some carnage, who knows. All right, just remember to like, subscribe, guys. Nice and easy. Right? Perfect. Yep. Okay, hold up, hold up. All right, so you're just on the frame. Bit more. Okay. All right, Anthony, let's get some. Let's try that again. Okay, stop. You're gonna come down on that front. All right, go ahead. Nice and easy. Keep going, looking good. Nice and slow. There we go. Nice. Yep. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Here, baby, get in. Hurry. You good?
Yep.
You good? Still gotta go back down.
There you go, give it some. There you go. Come on, man. Cut it to your right. That tree will cut your tire. There you go, looking good. Nice. Now give it some gas and come forward. There you go. Alright, let him pass it. We're out.
I stopped it after he passed.
Alright guys, so we made it back and it was pretty fun. My buddy I went with, his Forerunner had like a 2-inch leveling kit. So that just tells you right there that all you really need to do is pick a good line, and if you have to, stack some rocks, and he made it just fine. So other than that, let me show you what I did to mine, because I got a little careless and got after it a little bit. All right, so let me show you a little bit. So right here, oh yeah, into that rocker panel pretty good, just fine. Bought it to beat it up. And then right underneath here, hit right there pretty good, didn't do too much, dented a little bit. Alright, so there is a little bit of damage that I got on that one, but you know, that's what I bought it for, to go have fun. And I really need to lift this a little bit more so I can put bigger tires on it. And then eventually I need to get some rocker panel guards for sure, so I don't do any more damage to it than needed. Alright guys, well thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I know it's a little bit longer video, a little bit more uncut, but just remember to like, subscribe, enjoy the other videos I've done. I'd appreciate it. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Bye guys.